said. Racing. Property Power flew out in the centre. Going out hard with him, Tip of Power. They're the joint leaders as the favourite. Got a check. On the rail goes Shadow Walker through to take the lead now to Weona Bonnie. Tip of Power, Property Power. Followed by Always Alone and Magic Rusty in the straight. And the front runner is Shadow Walker. Property Power on the rail. Oh, it's close here at the finish. Shadow Walker, Property Power's put a big dive in and there's going to be very little between them right on the line. Third is Weona Bonnie, and they race clear to Evie Girl and Always Alone, followed by Magic Rusty. Further back would have been Just Blackie, and it was back with the tail enders here in 1795.